Get back into this since it's fresh in my mind. Still gonna be hot. Where we left off yesterday. This might be the better route to go. We're gonna have to vent that room. So this isn't the right way. So one, you gotta have one on the waist, because then it goes back. Thing is I'm out of air. This was definitely not the right setup, so I'm gonna have to start from scratch again.
temperature critical. Air tank critical. Temperature low. Temperature critical.
You have to run in there.
Temperature high. Oxygen critical. Temperature critical.
Oh. This is still hot. This is still hot. Wake back up, right? Well, wake up without help. Thing open. Forgot that my air tank thingy was hot. They're really not gonna. You know, I have air now. Definitely should be able to wake up if you got into a room where everything's fine.
Health low.
Smart. That's kind of stupid. Fine. Or what I could do, actually, instead of giving up, They're back from when we first started. So the issue I have is... These are hot. I'm gonna have to... Apparently, with them staying on your body, they hold temperature for whatever reason. More if they'll how much that they'll cool down quicker out. There. I don't know if I'll have enough air. What is this yellow if I'm at 100% health? I don't get why it does that though. What?
Temperature low. Temperature critical. Oxygen low.
Sheesh.
Temperature low.
Okay. I could, and it has a little bit of lower temperature. Room temperature, but because I believe I saw them work on cooling down the temperature. Needs to go quicker. I think the long damage is from something else. Probably from, yeah, breathing inside the room with the poison and whatever. Use that, I suppose. Need coal. CO2, a little bit of CO2 in there. Might be fine. That's not going to cool down until I hook it back on here. I do need to go get some coal though. I'm gonna have to run back in, but no, yeah, I gotta do something about inside here first. I need to, let's do a save. What I'm gonna do is vent out the, gonna vent it out. Even though I should just open up this door. Or a wall. Sheesh! Where the hell did that go? It's gone. That is gone. Ooh, that's a... Did it really blow my... Say it's gone.
Uh-oh.
We got that. Still? Did you turn off? Do you haven't you did that yesterday? I'm standby. Here it's saying it's like 200, but I'm not getting hot, which makes no sense. Still. That's cool. I think quicker in here. That's weird. Interesting. Yeah, this air is bad. But before I take a pill. I'm gonna filter air myself. What is mine? Negative. How's that negative? How did this one warm up quicker than this one?
Hunger, caution.
Yeah. I don't get science. I don't know what convected means. This one will probably warm up faster now without that in there. Freezing ice, something. This was probably also what was hurting my lungs a bit. The pollution doesn't seem to be going down, though. Point oh one. Okay. Good. The flammable air is out of the room, I guess. I hope. For the most part.
tank low.
Let's hey, though. Still hot in here? And it's still flammable. That outwork. Is that not? Oh, because I don't have that thing on. Duh. Oh, would that have worked? Shoot. I don't think that would have worked. This is Icarus. What are you talking about? Look it up. Look it up.
Are you threatening me?
Jeez. Itch. Itch. Look it up.
Let's get nuts.
Wait, now is that? Yeah.
My bunghole will not wait.
Get to work. Okay, so it is pulling in. I'm gonna blow these tubes. Oh.
I am Cornholio! I need TV for my bunghole!
Okay, that was a close one.
Are you threatening me?
How many you got? You got too much. Too much. Actually, I better release all that gas. You're not even online, so doesn't matter. Just look, you're not. Right. Get all that. And you missed the fire yesterday. You missed the fire. Huge fire. Still hot in here, and there's still flammable gas. Gotta open up some windows. I don't know if it's going to be safe to use that microwave or not. And we got 16%. We still got time. Okay, now, okay, it's safe now. All right, good. Still pollution, though.
Air tank critical.
I think that's the one. I don't even need the cook. Yeah, I still need to cook.
And
we can use that one again, I guess. Those are still... Now it's too cold. I waited too long. Where'd I go? Oh, it's still in there. Wasn't that cooling down? So I gotta get this room back pressurized again and stuff. I gotta get some more inventory space. I gotta do what I was originally gonna do. There. Took the pills. Nine should be fine, right? That fridge is eating the juice. So let's make this large battery. And I don't know if I'm gonna have to go the cheating method. And give me a no. It's a different day. Seems like I'm starting to think it goes by days in real life. Depending what day of the week it is, I think depends on how things are going to act or where that's going to be positioned. Must be why I always see like an update every day. So we're not gonna probably be. I don't know, I can't say. I don't think I've seen the sun that much. As much as we saw it yesterday. What I need is like maybe a second one of these generators, because they can only do 15 max. Maybe the output can only be 15. It's the charge rate, so maybe doubling it up isn't gonna matter. I don't think it's going to tell me. Able to store up to once a point, and no practical limits to its throughput. Hence, it is wise to use cable coil heavy. Seasoned electrical engineers will also laugh in the face of those who fail to separate out their power generation networks using an area power control and transformer large. Let's see, is it supposed to be area power controller and then the transformer? Or transformer, then area power control? Yeah, that would make sense to do the transformer after so that I'm not maybe blowing lines. It's a warm up. This is the small transformer. That would make sense. We need more Transformers. This is just wasting juice. What else do I have that's just like wasting juice somewhere? Finally cooled down in here. This needs to be what? Steel sheets. Back to scratch. Back to what we were originally doing a long time ago. Steel. Caution. This battery takes a long time, right? Hey. Yeah, maybe I'll do a large and use those three small ones elsewhere. Dude, let's actually, or was it,
waste time critical.
Maybe it didn't matter with the barge. I think all it took was it, I think it just duplicated whatever the input. So actually, I don't think having the large did matter. That's right. It didn't convert this into that. It just. So, yeah, it's actually having. So, this was actually kind of maybe a little bit of a waste. I don't get the transformer. Aside from the keeps. 20 kilowatts. What is 20 kilowatts? Well, that doesn't make any sense. Potential 15.1. Potential 20. Is that because yeah, because I can only do 15. Where if I had this large one here, then I could get this. So I need one more transformer to get 20 kilowatts, I guess. And then this guy, I should put. I shouldn't have made that one. I wasn't thinking. But we definitely need at least one more transformer. Small one.
Air tank low.
Yeah, we'll leave that one there. I didn't bring my tape. Yeah, we're fine. All right, so if I do that,
critical.
Why would it be blowing? Or did they just make it so you definitely can't cheat? Because a wire. Or a cable. And that's a heavy cable, too. Yeah, I'm not going over to maximum. Why not? So why would a wire get burnt? Why only that one? Go where? Go where? Where? You're never online. I think no. But maybe. Dude, that cable's gonna be in the way. Unless I need a fuse. Nine. So what does... Let's see here. Let's just do 1.80 kilowatts to watts is only 1800. So it shouldn't be burning it. I was thinking maybe these two were like touching. But you see, like, cause then I could, like, right now, I could fire this on, and now we're getting 15 kilowatts. I wonder if I gotta have put it on the other side. Maybe. I need to... Because I don't remember what, anyone was telling me. What? All right, so we do 3. We'll move this guy. Not do floating. Guess I can't cheese it. So we'll go in and then out. Means I can, since I know that didn't work. Wonder. Look at my stats.
Caution.
Oh, because I can only get. I can only input 5. That's where then I need to have a large transformer. Maybe. Because, yeah, I'm only going to get 5 since this can only input 5. Stop. All right. Is that because only go up there. me anymore.